What's up, y'all? Now, here's my topic for y'all today, because I've been seeing this all across the board, especially in different groups and forums, and especially this area that we call the manosphere. Now, a female friend of mine shared this picture on her timeline on Facebook. And needless to say, it's got a whole bunch of different responses across the board for men and women alike. But I'm gonna address the elephant in the room. This is what I wanna know. Being a gentleman versus being a simp, where's the line? Like, what? Like, where do you draw that line that distinguishes the difference between the two? Because UrbanDictionary.com defines this as a simp. Well, there's two different definitions. First one is when a man has a woman that he pretends that he does not care about, only to be completely whipped behind her closed doors, basically a yes, dear kind of man. The second one, which is the more common one, is when a man puts himself in a submissive or subservient position to a woman who has little to no interest in him in hopes of winning over her affection. Basically, rolling out the red carpet, going the extra mile for a woman who has no romantic interest in him whatsoever, and continuing to give her that attention and validation. So, yeah, I guess that would be the line of where, that's really pretty much what simping is. But I'm gonna tell y'all this right now. There's nothing wrong with catering to your woman. There's nothing wrong with expressing your feelings to your woman. There's nothing wrong with spoiling your woman with, a lot of people think that spoiling a woman has to do with financial stuff and, you know, material stuff. I mean, you can spoil a woman in more than one way, you know, with love, affection, attention, like it says, I mean, it's, you know, financial stuff and material stuff, that's cool, but that ain't gonna keep her. Matter of fact, on the contrary, Some dudes, they really can't only appeal to their woman in a superficial or materialistic way. And then they want to complain about it. But yeah, I guess that is, by some degree, that still is simping. But here's where the simping lies in. Is it's only simping if she does not return the favor to you. The thing is, I know that women online always say, well, a man's going to put time, money, energy, and effort to a woman that he truly desires. And the thing is, that's true, but the feeling has to be mutual. Because a man can do all that, but it doesn't mean a damn thing if she doesn't like him back. That's pretty much what simping is in my definition. I could go all day on this topic, but I want to know what y'all think the difference is, or where the line is between that. What's the difference? Being a good man versus being a simp.